Hey everyone, this is Honeywell, and we're playing Stardew Valley. It is the second of winter. Tomorrow is going to be sunny, and the spirits are neutral. We have lots to do. We want to work on our fishing bundle. We need a tiger trout, a tuna, and a sturgeon, and we can catch all of those in winter. So we can finish up our fish tank this month, so we want to do that. The bulletin board, we need a truffle, and Peggy will give us one of those in the spring when she can go out. Oh, we want a rabbit's foot. I don't think we ever bought a rabbit. It's Tuesday and we can't. Okay, so I guess we'll buy a rabbit tomorrow. We can also get these rabbit's feet off of serpents in the Skull Caverns. So maybe with our new burglar ring, we'll get that. We have a bottle of wine in the chest already for this. So that's going to be a lucky drop, or we'll pick up a rabbit tomorrow. This we picked up the shell for yesterday, so this one is complete. And this is just a matter of time. The red cabbage isn't available until year two. And the duck feather, hopefully Debbie will come through with that. If not, we can start going to bed at like 6 o'clock again, and that will greatly improve our chances of getting that. Thanks. Thanks, you couldn't have sent that last month, but I appreciate it anyway. It was very nice of you. A squid, you can fish them from the ocean at night. At night, so it looks like we're gonna need to do some night fishing too for a squid. I mean, we don't have to, but we want to catch all of these fish. I don't know if we can. Like, my fishing is pretty terrible. But once we get it leveled up to level 10, iridium fishing rod with bobbers and like some plus fishing food, maybe we'll have a chance at getting some of these harder to catch fish. What else do we need to do though? But we really need to work on our kegs and preserve jars. That's a biggie. We need to pick up our axe. So let's upgrade our hoe or watering can. Our hoe is more useful, so let's do that first. Just drop that off. Pick that up. Just drop off that glow ring. We're going to keep our burglar ring on. Okay, that's good. It's a mushroom day. Hey, Holly. And I guess we should peek our head into the... Oh, our shed is done. But again, it's Tuesday, so we can't go to Robin's. So Marnie and Robin's tomorrow is what we're going to be doing. Poke our head in the greenhouse. Oh, our beets are ready. So I guess we'll bring... Assuming we have 10... of the same quality beets, which we picked up 5 regular. I think we have 6. So we should be able to do... Are starfruit ready? We're a starfruit ready too. Well, I guess we're going to be going to the desert to buy more. How many is this? I think it was 54. 6 times 8 plus 6. So we need 54 star fruit. Okay, so we're going to go to Clint's and pick up our axe. And then we're going to go to Sandy's and get some star fruit. If we're going to Sandy's, let's get her a flower too. Forage, forage, forage. A sweet pea. Anything good for here? No. Yeah, okay, so we have 10 beets. our kegs are going to pop either late Saturday night or first thing Sunday morning. So we really want... So all week long, we really want to push the kegs to get them done. We have 28 resins. Honestly, I'd like a... Let's move these two. I would like all of those made by the time our... By the time the preserve jars pop and we refill them. I'd like to have as many kegs as possible. Clean up this mess. We're never going to put a field here again, just so we can stop riding through them. Oh, we also need bait over here. Where are we going to put these seed makers? Let's just put the seed makers on the side of the house over here real quick. That's fine. Fine! Or we, I guess we could have put them in our new fancy shed. Okay, let's take care of the animals and then get to Clint's as soon as we can. Cows first today. Hello, ladies. Peggy. Everyone is on their best behavior today. I appreciate that. Oh, and we got iridium milk. Huh. Let's make one iridium cheese and see what that gives us. And one, we'll sell that and see what that gives us. Nice. Thanks, ladies. Enjoy your day. No. Don't do that. Hi. And all of your legs are eggs are large. Very nice. Hi. Oh, you know what? That void. One, two, three, four. Sebastian likes void eggs as well as frozen tears, and you get more points for starred items. And his birthday's coming up this month, so we're gonna save this void egg for Sebastian. And we'll process these. Works for me? Okay, have a good day, ladies. And let's get our axe. Sell this, sell that, sell. Let's just sell that egg. And we'll put this in the chest for Sebastian. Okay, I'm happy with that. Let's go get our pickaxe and upgrade our hoe. Should we bring a present for Clint? No, I don't really like Clint that much. I don't like him enough to run back and get something for him. I should have brought something for Pam, though. Sorry, Pam. Hey, Jazz. Hi. Yeah, you would think that I could get my tools upgraded without supplying my own parts at the blacksmith, but no. But we have two iridium tools now. How cool is that? We're getting quite the collection of purple over here. Let's buy ore. I really want these kegs done. Let's just buy 125 each, and then we'll try and keep on top of it from here on out. We still have to smelt all of this. Right. That's good. Upgrade tools. Oh, do we still have enough for... We do. We still need to buy starfruit seeds. Okay. Bus stop. Do we want to drop this stuff off? Nothing goes in here. Let's drop that off. Drop that off. Get some of this iron smelting. I think we have a bit of copper already done up. Put those away. Forage. We're not going to make it back into town. Because we're going to go to the secret woods and forage. We can cut down all the trees in Calico Desert, too. Yes. Oh, I still forgot you were parsnip, Pam. I'm so sorry. Yes, please. All of the forage. Do these trees grow back? The desert is still considered winter, right? Like nothing grows? Or does it? Does anyone know? If you know, let me know. It would be pretty cool if, coconuts and cactus. Thanks. They're ooh yummy too. Okay, Sandy. Have a flower. You're welcome. Nice that you're happy. Rhubarb, we're probably gonna grow some rhubarb in the spring, along with, coffee. But what do we need? 54 starfruit. 54, and yeah, that's good. And if we get the hardwood from the desert every day, plus like the 300 foraging experience we should get from harvesting our winter seeds, we might get 10 foraging within a weekish, which would be nice. Should we go try out our new pickaxe and burglar ring to see what we would get? It's not a lucky day, but let's do it. It'll be fun. We have pepper poppers and blackberries. That's fine. Just fine. Let's equip our sword and see what happens. Oh, mummy level, of course. Nice. Breaking these stones with one hit. A little bit of luck would be good, though. I'm trying to avoid the mummies. We don't have any bombs to kill them permanently. Oh, nice, a hole. Yeah. Jump in. 7 levels, nice. What happened? Was that weird or what? Did we get anything from our serpents? We got a bomb. guess I should use this bomb. We have to be coming to the end, though. Oh, a diamond. Nice. It's like death. Oh, good. It's like a death for real. Let's do a pepper popper. Pepper pepper, please. Yes. That's better. Oh, more diamonds. Not quite what I want, but we're gonna go get them. Oh, and we're trying to try out our burglar ring, so you should die. An iridium bar! Oh, nice! And an iridium ore! Oh, wow. Wow, wow, wow. Maybe this ring is working out. Should we just take this ladder? And a spicy heal. Should we take this? Can't believe we got an iridium bar. And an iridium ore. That's nice. Nice, nice, nice. Yep, heal up. This was a good... You know what that means, too? This is like, we have 4 iridium back at the farm. So that's like, that's like... Ooh. You hurt me. I hate these mummies. Jesus. Heal up. So that's like 2 bars then. And we already have another bar, so we're like over halfway towards our first iridium band. And another diamond. Let's heal. And let's see what these purple slimes will give us. But this is a like a definitely a good run regardless. Let's take a sip of coffee here. This was a good decision. Hits these are now. Nice, 3 hits. Not upset about that. Come on. Where to stand in the blast radius, Honeywell? Not another one of these. Actually, actually... Can I even kill you? No. Let's just hope there's a way down. Then there's not. So I've just, like, unleashed you on me. GG. Oh, but there's a ladder. Let's get out of here. Oh, and a hole. Nice. But we want to check out our burglar ring. Ooh. Health, health, health. You. Jump in. 5 levels. Do we have any bombs? No. We have 7 diamonds, though. That's a lot. We got copper. Oh, there's the ladder. Girder. Another one of these stupid levels. Oh, but there's a hole right there. Jump in. And another stupid one of these levels. Any ladders? Nice. Let's heal. What time is it? 9 o'clock? We want to plant these star fruit. Why is it not letting me eat fast? Oh, good. No one is gonna... Maybe our iridium was just a fluke. Shoot. Well, at least we got a bomb out of that beating. And some coal. Oh, nice. Thanks for the iridium. Where'd that bomb go? Well, I guess we should heal. Does anyone have a ladder for me? Where's some mobs to kill to make this interesting? It's 11 o'clock. Do we leave? I don't want to. I'd like to get down one more floor. Oh, yeah, like that. Let's jump in there. 3 levels. Oops. Oh, nice. I say nice. You know, if deathing is nice. I guess we'll kill these mobs and then call it a day. We probably should have left earlier. Iridium, nice. And another iridium bar. Worth. And some iridium ore. Good run. Good run. Six, that's 10. We have enough to make craft our iridium band because we have 4 iridium at the house, at the farm, plus a bar, that's 3, 4, 5. How amazing is that? What should stay? That should stay, that should come. We might not be getting our starfruit done, but 4 more iridium bars? Yes, please. This was a very good day. Let's get that. Mm-hmm. Inventory full. Oh no. Sell the diamonds. The aquamarine. And I'm a hoarder, so of course I'm keeping everything else. Let's do more of this. Put the bomb in there, geodes. Miss Daisy, get out of the way. Gems. We should really start selling the, like, I'm never gonna give Penny 23 emeralds. It's just not gonna happen. Get that ready for the morning. The star fruit ready for the morning. So we'll get our watering can too. Stone can go away, this can go away. More of those. We still didn't make more eggs. That can go away, that can go away. And we have enough. Where's our iridium band? 5 iridium, 50 solar essence, and 50 void essence is what we need. Good, good. It's grab this iridium bar. So that's 3 plus 2 is 5. Ooh, ooh. Spicy eel can go in there. Who needed luck? No luck. No luck needed. It's Linus's birthday tomorrow. So let's get him out a gold cactus. We have 30 minutes. Do you think we have time to plant our starfruit seeds? Let's not be ridiculous. Let's just go to bed. Did we say hi to you, Holly? Where's our fridge? Let's put our white algae in the fridge. We can make some kind of healing food we never eat. And look at us getting to bed all 10 minutes early. Yes, go to sleep for the night. Oh, and we got level 10 mining too. Oh, I was thinking that we wanted double the geodes in order to try and find the last minerals that we need for the museum. But 30% more for gems would be nice too. No, let's stick with the original plan. Chance to find geodes doubled. Very nice. That's our second level 10 skill. That is not a bad little haul in the gem department there. We really lucked out with that. And there you go, another day done. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for the likes and the comments. I do appreciate them. They let me know that I'm not talking to myself. And yeah, that's going to end this episode. Thank you for watching, and I hope you'll come back for the next one. Bye-bye.